What's up, all you Quantumaniacs? I'm DeQwan Young, and today we bring to you the 10 best commercials from Super Bowl 53. Don't forget to subscribe to TPS and turn on your notifications, because we post videos like this every single day. Every day, bruh. Subscribe already, and tell your friends to subscribe. Well, that was a very hard-fought defensive battle, wasn't it? Now, I know you guys may have all hated that game, but it was good if you like defense. Plus, you guys had the commercials. Maybe? They were fun this year, and we're gonna go through the 10 best Super Bowl commercials from Super Bowl 53.
A Coke
is a Coke
is a Coke.
It's the same for everyone.
You can get one if you want it,
no matter where you're from.
He drinks Coke and she drinks Coke.
Even though they disagree.
Oh. And while the bottles look alike,
you aren't the same as me.
Stars drink it.
Chefs drink it.
Farmers want one when it's hot.
There's a Coke here if you're thirsty.
But that's cool if you're not.
We all have different hearts and hands.
Heads holding various views.
Don't you see? Different is beautiful.
And together is beautiful too.
First things first, I love that Coca-Cola went for the positive diversity message. We need more of that nowadays. Together is beautiful, guys. And at the end of every day, after we tweet and spread our angry messages on the internet between each other, we all sit down and enjoy some Coke.
I'm a close talker, so I was excited about all new Colgate Total. Its breakthrough formula does more.
Wonderful.
Sensitivity strengthens teeth. It kills germs through my whole mouth.
I like your confidence.
Thanks, Mr. Lee. Now there's no such thing as too close.
Yes, there is.
No, there's not.
Yes, there is.
No, there's not.
Okay.
All new Colgate Total. Do more for your whole mouth.
Close talker hits all too close to home. I don't know if I got friends that would tell me if my breath smelled bad. Like, not like one of those, boy, your breath stank type of things where it's all loud and everybody call you yuck mouth. I mean, like, pull me to the side and tell you about their dentist who specializes in halitosis.
I'm Bonnie.
I'm Vivian.
And we're the makers of Bon and Viv Spiked Seltzer.
It's sparkling water
and alcohol.
It comes in fruit botanicals like pear elderflower.
With 0 grams of sugar.
Yeah, seems too good to be true.
But let us tell you, the myth is real.
What do you think, sharks?
I'm in.
I want in too.
I'll double their offer.
Hey, this is my expertise.
No, you'll go with them. Go with me. Go with me.
I love this commercial. I always try and think of some good gadgets if I ever went on Shark Tank. Like Rent 'em spoons or something. Check this. We serve you soup for free. Rent 'em spoons.
About to reheat pasta?
Reheating pasta.
It's cool, right?
Yeah, I didn't know you guys put Alexa in a microwave.
Yeah, we're putting her in a lot of stuff now. But trust me, there are a lot of fails.
Like what?
Like...
Alexa, play my podcast.
When you heard that, did that surprise you? Bart seems exciting.
We made an Alexa dog collar. 4 dogs.
Ordering dog food. Ordering dog food.
You can bark all you want. I'm not paying for any more dog food.
Ordering gravy. Ordering sausages.
Hey, you better cancel that order.
Alexa hot tub? A sucked.
Alexa, play music.
Okay.
And then there was the incident.
Wait, that was you guys?
I don't know, was it?
Powering down. Powering up. Powering down. Powering
she says down. She's doing it, powering but I don't down. See anything
to you. Holy.
Don't stop me now.
I'm not talking to you.
Cause I'm having a good time, having a good time.
Did you know that Alexa is listening to all your conversations? The government is watching. Alexa, play Watching Me by Rockwell.
what's happening.
It's the future, Michael.
Oh, I'm not Michael.
Oh, don't worry, he calls everyone Michael.
So I'm a big nostalgia guy, so seeing all these throwback cars and Slimer and everything, it makes me happy. Your kids don't know about good pop culture references. Your memes and GIFs or GIFs. It's GIF, it's not JIF. JIF is a peanut butter.
I like to make my life easy.
Romo mode. Good luck with that one.
Yes! That's why I wear Skechers slip-ons. They're effortless. You can just slip them on and off. And they're incredibly comfortable with Skechers air-cooled memory foam. Skechers slip-ons, for those who like things easy. Thanks, Evertrey. Slip into easy comfort with Skechers slip-ons. Try them in relaxed and wide fit.
It's good to see Romo at the Super Bowl, finally. You kind of appreciate his career a lot more now, and he called a good game last night, too.
And that's how you brew it.
My king, this corn syrup was just delivered.
That's not ours. We don't brew Bud Light with corn syrup.
Miller Lite uses corn syrup.
Let us take it to them at once. But if something did happen, we'd eat the wizard first, right?
Yes.
Oh, yes.
Oh, brewers of Miller Lite, we received your corn syrup by mistake.
That's not our corn syrup. We received our shipment this morning.
You're joking.
Try the Coors Light Castle. They also use corn syrup.
Can you smoke outside?
Oh, brewers of Coors Light, is this corn syrup yours?
Well, well, well. Looks like the corn syrup has come home to be brewed. To be clear, we brew Coors Light with corn syrup.
Ah.
Bud Light, brewed with no corn syrup.
Dilly dilly.
It's a beautiful day for a joust.
Indeed. Sun's out. Got my lucky loincloth cold Bud Light, comfy throne. I don't have the plague anymore.
Look, it's the Bud Light.
Dilly dilly!
You, hold my beer. You, hold my other beer. Whoops. One more. All right, let's tap this keg. Giddy up, Peanut!
Got a confession to make. I never actually watched Game of Thrones, so I got a few months to catch up before the final season. And I think I'm finally gonna cave and do that.
I'll take a Coke.
Is Pepsi okay?
Is Pepsi okay? Is Pepsi okay? Ow! Our puppy's okay. He's a shooting star, okay?
Is the laughter of a small child okay?
Are you with me? You seem confused. Let's role play. Now.
Okay, I'm Steve. I'm an actor.
No. Just order something. You will have a nice cold glass of the best thing you ever tasted. Okay?
Okay.
I think you might be just saying it wrong. You gotta say it with pride, okay?
Okay.
Oh, yeah, kind of. Pepsi's more than okay. It's okay! Okay! Okay, what have we learned today?
You want a Pepsi?
I want a Pepsi.
She wants a Pepsi. There you go. Okay. Like little John.
I've got to come up with my own catchphrase.
Okay!
Bruh, Cardi B,
Okay.
Welcome to the 100th season of the National Football League. Tonight is not about the league.
What's up, Juju?
It's about football. It's about the players, the fans, the moments, and everything else that makes you say,
oh boy.
Fumble! Oh! Oh! Let's go! Joe!
No can do, cowboy.
Come on, TG.
Damn, B.
Y'all know I have more yards than they do.
You still got it.
Well, that hurt.
Boy, this is a great party.
Get out there, old man.
Hold these. Yes.
He's open.
Russ?
First down.
I got you, Tony.
That's a cake.
Can I have one, please?
You want this? Yeah. Come and get it.
I can't believe something with Roger Goodell didn't completely implode on itself. Commercial was great, though. Seeing primetime high step again and seeing Barry Sanders rush the ball for the first time in 20 years made me feel slightly less depressed about being a Lions fan. We had a good back in the day. What other commercials did you enjoy, or what other commercials belong on this list? Join us in the comment section below. If you like this video and learned a thing or two, clicking the like button helps us out a ton and we truly appreciate it. If this is your first time coming around to TPS though, subscribing is a great idea because we put out videos like this every single day. But as always, thanks for watching and we'll see you guys next time.